Hello, I'm Dr. Kodlady Surendra Shetty, spine surgeon from Spine Care and Ortho Care Hospital, Tollgate, Magdi Road, Rajajinagar. Yeah, when there is a mild disc prolapse with the mild scoliosis, so it is usually because of the muscle spasm. Such people do well with a little bit of bed rest, maybe for 2 or 3 days, and some analgesics and some muscle relaxants. They do well. So when they have a scoliosis, it is usually because of the muscle spasm. So if they do rest for 2-3 days and followed by some sort of exercises. So exercises has to be like, it's not a generalized exercise. You have to find out what exercises fit in for such people. If you do proper exercises, then definitely the prognosis is very good.